सरस्वती हंसवाहिनी सरस्वती विद्यादायिनी सरस्वती नारायणी नमोस्तुते।
हे वीणावाहिनी सरस्वती हंसवाहिनी सरस्वती विद्यादायिनी सरस्वती नारायणी नमोस्तुते।
Very happy Vasant Panchami to everyone. I would like to invite Principal Ma'am for the lamp lighting ceremony.
Ya konde do tusha.
I would also like to invite our coordinators Anisha Ma'am and Manju Ma'am to kindly
come and light.
That was a melodious performance indeed. Thank you so much. I would now like to request Principal Ma'am to kindly share a few words of wisdom with us.
Good morning everyone. Wishing you all a very very happy Vasant Panchami. And if I look at this side of mine, so this is reminding me of that sarso ka saag wala. To start with, today on this auspicious occasion of Vasant Panchami, we are all aware of the fact that as per our Indian culture and civilization, this day is very, very auspicious and holds a lot of significance. And today when my corona warriors, my kids who are here, can we have a look at the camera on that side? I want each one of them, guys, you can put your mask little down, not much, yes. So wishing you all here a very very happy Vasant Panchami. As I was talking about the significance of the day, right? We know the sun is yellow, we know the ripened mustard crop flowers are yellow, and we know that for the goddess of Saraswati, the favorite color is yellow, and that's the reason most of us are dressed in the same color. We are aware of the fact that Ma Saraswati epitomes knowledge, wisdom, music, arts, and that is what we offer our obeisances on this auspicious day in her feet, to bestow on us these things. As students, as learners, all through the life, this is something which is very much required. If you look at this altar which is being prepared today, you can see the musical instrument which is signifying the love of Ma Saraswati for music. The reservoir of knowledge books. So dear children, on this day, what we expect from you is, because as we are getting very tech savvy, as companies like XYZ, they are trying to replace the teachers, right? What we have observed, that when we are getting so tech savvy, we are somehow uprooting ourselves from the roots. These books are to be respected. Many a times we see that when you reach home, you throw your bag on one side and the books are on the other. So today you have to give me a promise that you are going to respect these books all through the life. This is what is education all about. This is what is our culture and civilization all about. And especially with the raging pandemic in last 1 year, we will definitely offer our prayers with a wish that Ma Saraswati should give us that wisdom, that enlightenment, that awakening of souls, wherein we are going to see beyond ourselves. And as they say, education is the most powerful weapon in present scenario. So dear children, please take your studies seriously. When I say take your studies seriously, I don't mean marks. Marks are important, but there is life beyond marks. So, on this auspicious day, we will pray to Ma Saraswati that Please bless us with these qualities which will help us to transform ourselves to better human beings. Dear children, you might not be aware of the fact, but this is in the Shukla Paksh as per Hindu calendar, the Basant Panchmi comes. It's the onset, advent of spring, and we expect that the way things were happening in the last 1 year, they are now going to move towards the better side. Many students are taking exams. We wish they should come back to school and take offline exam, and we'll pray to Ma Saraswati to bestow her blessings even on these children who are going to take up exam, with a request that the coming academic year for each one of you is going to be more fruitful and conducive, wherein you will be coming back to school. So on this note, with a humble submission to Ma Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, that she blesses this entire school, entire fraternity, our kids above all, and each one of us to be a better human being. Happy Basant Panchmi to all of you. God bless you.
तव चरणों प्रणमा